I spent 10 hours. Oh, right. I spent an extra hour last time. What were we looking for? How do I get Bretta? I do not have right dash. Okay. What the? What even hit me? Right, I have to remember how to use an anti-grav amulet and stuff. I also don't have left slash, which is cool. Oh, right. I have dive now, don't I? I do! Let's go. Mantis Warrior. Dome Defender. Where did Grimchild go? Oh, they're just there. Okay. Give me that. Thank you. Winged Zoetling. Wall climb. Oh, that's actually good. That allows us to do that. I don't have the soul for that. There we go. Look at that anti-grav amulet being super good once again. See, now we can just wall slide. Oh, this is a new transition as well. I think. Where is this? We're here. Refill, okay. You know what? Why not? Whatever. The Aluba journal entry, let's go. Okay, that actually gets us somewhere in Abyss, which is useful. Thanks, Car, I needed that. Okay. Oh, this is Hive, right? Thank you. Have I explored this room? I haven't. I don't think I have. Burning Moloch. Collector, okay. What room is this? Okay, I definitely haven't been here. Take that soul refill, King's Idol. Anything else in here? Yeah, there's some more. Okay. Journal Grimkin Master Hunter's Notes. Vespa's Vengeance, okay. Interesting. Love key. That's potentially good. So we found Soul Master. It's just not helpful where he is. But Grimchild is putting in work, so we love Grimchild. And now I need to go right. White Palace. Where in White Palace is this? This is like the beginning of White Palace, right? Is there anything here that I can get? It's like particularly useful. There are like soul totems around here. Okay. Oh, hello.
Babala Geno. Sego Nala. Baba Gundala.
Vengefly King Hunter's Notes. Thanks, Brum. Very cool. Oh, this is the arena. Shoot. Grimchild being awesome. Let's go. Did everyone dissing Dream Shield but literally saved me there? Nice, dude. Mask shard, I'll take it. Queen's Garden stag. Grub thing, that's just a hunter's note. I definitely haven't been here yet. Okay. We have a new bench. Dark room. We still don't have lantern. What room is this? Where even am I? I genuinely had no clue where that was. We're in waterways, though. Definitely a sequence break type thing to get here, but Gathering Swarm. Do I have swim? We don't need to find out. Crystal Crawler. Where is this? Oh, we found Leg Eater. Please have something good. What? Give me the Pale Ore. Give me the Geo. Give me the Geo. Take the Soul Refill. Beast Shell. Grub. Vessel Fragment. And Warp. Okay. Okay. Oh, I don't have swim. Okay. Are you kidding me? I wish I had dashed to the right. Okay, there's an egg up there. Good thing I came this way. Maggot journal entry. Did I beat False Knight? Where am I? I'm in here. Well, everybody, it's back to our old friend Bredabench. Where is Bredabench? Bredabench. Okay. Kingdom's Edge. Ow. Grimchild. What? Oh, I know why. We're back. Thanks, Quirrell, for not being a scam. I did not go to the right here, but I have it open because I have Mantis Lords. So, where do you go? I can definitely make that. But I'm gonna hold off. Oh, this is Thorn's room. That you can't jump up there? Okay. Hold on. Dirt mouth. Where am I? I'm in Green Path, right? Yeah, okay. Go down here. Do this just for travel's sake. Okay. Yeah, I've already gone that way in a. Yeah, that one. Palace Atrium, huh? Anti-grav amulet being clutch once again. Okay, we're back, and here we are. Oh, this is the mimic room. Do I need to kill the mimics? Where are grub mimics here? Grub mimic, grub mimic. One more grub mimic to decipher Greed Song, which I will take. I don't think I went down. Okay, we visited all of that. Oh, we're in this room. Sports room. How many more of those things do we need to defeat? They're down here, right? Two more to get Shaman Stone for three. Not going to use Shamans, but... I wonder how many people have done that before. There's Shaman Stone. Wait, I missed something. Hold on. White Defender, okay. Where am I on the map? down here. Okay, I've done everything else. Yeah, just die, please. Wait a minute. Infected balloons. Have I killed the... No, I have killed Lostkin. I definitely have killed infected balloons, right? One more for Soul Twister. God dang it, dude. There we go. How did I get lore? What did I get lore from? More lore, bro. It's a Geo Rock, oh my god. Okay. This room. Crushed stag. Let's go to a stag because we got one. We got a stag. So we might as well go to one. What did we get? I guess we had a crossroads stag. Egg. Crystallized hunter's notes. Oh, Markoth. Abyss Shriek, okay. I will take Abyss Shriek. Markoth actually having something good. And 30 Geo, I guess. Where do I want to go? What room is this? City Toll? Where the heck is City Toll? Right here? Okay. Oh wait, Greed Song. Not like I need the Geo, but it's funny. Oh, I can totally get that chest, actually. There we go. 30 Geo acquired. Okay. Honestly, anti-grav amulet is like what saves this run so bad. We're back. Is there anything over here? No. What? I don't know why a wall clung there. What? Hitboxes, what are they? Okay, so I got two to go. Lurian! That's two, right? Okay, I have Voidheart. What do I have? I don't know what my dreamers are now. I think that's two, though. I know we have Hera. Okay. Oh, I haven't even. We can go to Egg Shop, and we need to find. What's his face? Smith. We still haven't found the Smith. Which is annoying. We also need Swim. Colosseum. Wait, what have I not explored this way? Right one, okay. Kalo, don't fail me now. That's Grey Mourner. This is Kalo. And we have a lot to do in Kalo as well that I just haven't done yet because I want to get the nail upgrades first. It would also be nice to have Right Dash. Dream Shield. Okay, this is new. This is new. This is Mossy! Mossy! He's already dead. Poor Mossy. Left slash! Oh my god, Mossy is the best! Mossy saved the run! Oh my god, dude. Mossy, oh my... We finally have all directions of slash. Where am I? Here? Okay. Just need to check the dream tree. But we can do that after we check this side. What room is this? Wait a minute. I tried to down slash. Ah, I can get through it. I can get through here. Actually, wait a minute. Hold on. Where am I specifically? Oh, I've already visited. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. Wait a minute, is there anything down in this room? No. Left slash! I'm so happy! Okay. Grub. I have everything from Grubfather, though. I think I'm fine. Sorry, Grub. We found him! Nailsmith, let's go. We're gonna get immediate nail four. Let's go, dude. Max nail. Come on, more. Well, he stepped outside. Okay, now we need to actually get to Kalo. We're gonna do Kalo without right dash. It's going to suck. But we now have left slash. I also don't know how to open that door. I just like forget. But anyway. What? Where do we go? Ow. Okay, okay. We have Grimchild, we have Left Slash, we have Focus, we have Max Nail. Oh. Right, artifacts. Grimchild's great, you know? Die, Mimic, die! Grimchild. This part. Grimchild is dope. Let's go. Void emblem. Okay. Okay, hatchling. Vertical super dash. Okay. Let's go. Oh, this is a Blobbles. My winnings have been collected. All right, let's go. Go. I'll take a charm notch. Get him, Grimchild. Grimchild isn't even maxed out yet. It's my least favorite part of any Kalo. I'll take Distant Village Stag. Frickin' Primal Aspid, dude. Okay. There we go. Dude, I'm so powerful. Weaver Silk? Okay. Dude, I hit them with one hit. Their Grimchild shredded that. Come on. Oh, here's the hard part. Honestly, it's an interesting challenge only being able to dash to the left. It's like not super interesting, but it is an interesting thing to note. Okay. Nice. God Tamer time. Honestly, I don't get why people don't like Call of 3 that much. I tried to dash. Collector's Hunter's Notes. There we go. I've not done Zo, which means I'd need to do this one again. Okay. This should be shouldn't be long though. Color one is not very long. Okay. Nice Vengefly King. Idiot. I hit him three times and he dies. Out. Bring me your strongest champion. Wanted to rush through those. Dude, it took four hits. He's so garbage. Now we can do Breda Room, I think. All right, here we go. No, wrong thing. We must kill Zoat. Okay. It didn't give me any hopping Zotlings or exploding ones, so we need to go back. Yeah, what is it? Hopper and volatile. So back we go. I should still have the, we need to do it again. All right, Zoat. Dude. I tried to... Okay, we never have to do Zoat again. I like how money we get in the dream world still counts, or whatever. Okay. Seven extra soul per hit, 5 hits to reach maximum buff, and then up to 60% damage increase. Where do we need to go? We're just doing like the runaround now. Oh, wait a minute. We can, Anti-grav amulet costs like 4. Okay, that's 2. Weaver Song. Balder, Swords Room, High Blood, Sharp Shadow, Crest. I can drop Un and get Shamans. Or Longnail. Longnail's funny. Oh, Shaman Amp is so funny, actually. Hold on. Yeah. We're doing Shaman Amp. Because funny. Dude, we like one tap everything. This is so dumb. All right, we're so back. Unchecked bottom one, which should be on the left. I just need to get the egg over there. Lumafly essence, okay. Goodbye. Oh. This is the abyss. Do I not have Kingsbrand? Palace Atrium. House rehab. We can go up from here. Is there another way to get here? Where am I? Okay. Again. We're just missing one dreamer. Is this a new room? No, it's not. We need to do egg and grub. Can I even reach? I have to be able to reach that. The egg. Grimkin Flame. Is that enough to get, what's his name? The other guy. NKG. Can I get NKG? How do I get to, Kalo is here. Okay. Adding the journal rando was a massive mistake. White Palace. Wait a minute, is this Path of Pain? This is Path of Pain. Well, shoot. I may need to come back with Hive Blood. You're kidding me. Shaman Amp and what else can I get rid of? Pride, Quick Slash, Soldier, Quick Focus, Anti-Grav. I guess Quick Focus. Dude. God dang it. I hate this. But I can make it. Bro. Got it. Are you kidding me? Okay. Just need to wait. Are you? I was like barely off. I hate the deceleration on Crystal Dash. I hate it. Ah, God. This part. You're kidding me, dude. Right. No! Let's go. So good at this game. Wait, I've been here before. God dang it, that was for nothing. Time to play. Guess what time it is? Bread-a-bench. Where's Bread-a-bench? It's like over here, right? Bread-a-bench. Well, I don't need hive blood anymore. Give me back my shaman amp. And my... What was the other one I was using? Quick focus. That's right. God dang it. Oh, thank you. Still do not have right dash. This room. What? That was too low. Be a lot easier if I could actually see, you know. Let's go. That basically clears a green path. Leg Eater. Where's Leg Eater? God dang it. Okay. I'm gonna need to go all the way over, aren't I? Wait a minute, I'm stupid. Okay. Hidden station, dirt mouth. I just need to find, what's the last clown's name? I have Hera, I have Lurian. Salem. What's the person for Monomon? I don't know why it spawned me all the way over here. That's what we call dumb. I definitely should not have been able to get here. Wait a minute, where am I? Thank you. nitro crystal and whatever that is. Okay. Palace atrium. I think I got everything in palace, right? The reason I couldn't do this before was because I didn't have claw. And how much health does this guy have? Oh, that much. Soul refill. Okay. Okay. Oh, let's get out of there. Okay. I can't do Galleon without dash. Apparently there's geo rocks in here. Actually was a geo rock. Husky Dandy Nut Hunter's Notes. Okay. So I got Lurian a bit in, but we just need to find Monomon. Dash would also help, but like, it's just Monomon. Grimmchild just couldn't help themselves. Where do I go here? Bottom. Okay. More peaks. Dung Defender. Oh, he's so dead, dude. Thank you. Charm notch, hey. Flip manga. What is it, like right here? Apparently a lore tablet here that I did not know about. Like near the bottom. Oh, here we go. I did not know the hopper could do that. Honestly, I feel like that was just hacking. Oh, I made it. Totally earned. This is not the way I need to go. Dude, what is it with this and being so hard to just jump? Okay, I got that. Where the heck is the lore? Where the heck is the lore? I see no lore. Where is this lore tablet? I'm genuinely just stuck. Okay. Hot springs, hot springs. Okay. We also have an extra charm notch now, so we could upgrade from Shaman Amp to a 4. I don't know, Shaman Amp is pretty fun. We'll overcharm with... no. We don't need to overcharm with Flask. What's a good, like, 2 notch? Actually, we could just take High Blood. That works. Failed champ. Guess what time it is? The Bretta climb. I'm back, and I'm stronger. Easy fight. Strength is super stupid. What else do I gotta do? Palace balcony. Okay. Honestly, I just love having high blood as an option, you know? High blood's like not that good, but helps against bees, so that's something. Also, Dream Shield probably has more kills than Grimchild, which is funny for multiple reasons. Okay, where is this? Ow. But we have this place cleared out. That's nice. That's nice. Still can't swim though. What do we need to do here? Bottom. Okay, there we go. Where is this in waterways? Okay, I've already cleared out this place. Shale. Have I been here? No. Unfortunately, we just got Geo. Okay. Heck is this Geo Rock? I'm trying to think, it just doesn't exist. Okay. Okay. Where do I need to go here? Have I seriously never checked this? Okay. What horrors are this? Okay, so the clouds kill you. Dude. That kind of lame. Dude, anti-grav amulet is screwing me. It always screws me over in friggin' White Palace or whatever this place is. Are you? I hate it here. Where even am I? Well, that's great. Right one and top one. So I need to go. There's two Geo Rocks in here. Bro. Tumbleweed. I just need to go to the right then. We finally found Sly. Let's go. We found Sly. We can finally do something. Oh my god. Is he selling lantern? We don't have shopkeeper's key. Table name. Elder Who Hunter's Notes. We don't have Shopkeeper's Key. That's, unfortunate. I need to get the grub here. Mask shard, alright. We can't get. Yeah, we can't get Flukemarm yet, because we don't have swim. Where to? Down here. Okay. Man, why is this game like? Is there anything here that will give us a dreamer? Grimkin Nightmare and Grimkin Master, we don't know. We also don't know Moss Charger. Be this one. Have I really never gone up here? What room is this? Well, shoot. I'm in Hive. I've already checked everything here. Okay. There is an egg there. Or a thing, whatever it's called. God dang it, I went like just slightly too far to the right. Hollowness seal. Okay, we gotta do the one. Here. Right, you're kidding me. Lifeblood, okay. Tramway. Where's tramway? Okay. I'm like scouring the entire map at this point. Hold on. This is a Weaver's Den. Please be good. Grub. Okay. Well, we found Weaver's Den. Garden Stag. What the heck is Garden Stag? Garden's Toll, Garden Stag. Here we go. And of course, to the left, or the, yeah, the left. Okay. That was an arena. Okay. Mask shard. God dang it. I need to do... I never did Collector. Collector could have the answer to our problems. I love how much damage I have. It's so stupid. I'm not even using Lem's strength. Please be the dreamer. No eyes. Geo. Geo. Bloodsack. God dang it. Yeah, I've run out of transitions I can go to now. I'm just trying to actually get somewhere. I hate this. I hate this. Okay. Gotten everything from Grubfather, right? Yeah. I guess we do Flukemarm now. Because, we kind of have to. Actually, what's my, God Tuner looking like? I only have the first one open. Hold on. What am I missing for the other ones? I'm missing Flukemarm for one of them. What else am I missing? Oh, Soulmaster. Soulmaster. Where the heck is it? Where is Soulmaster? Yeah, no clue where this is. Crystal Peak. At this point, I'm just like, where the heck is the last dreamer? Okay. Probably somewhere super anticlimactic. Okay. Isma's okay, okay, okay. Okay, first I can get the grub. Okay, whatever. Who cares? Where is this? This is White Palace? I don't remember this room. We found whatever this guy's name is. Yeah, this guy is like so damned. Dream wielder for zero. And what is this? Oh, Millibel.
Ah, an otter.
Well, no one cares about Millibel. Okay. Please die. I just got 15 Geo from that. Zero 8 waterways 13. Okay, is there anywhere else that we can really reach? Okay, hidden station. We can get Dreamwielder. We're here. And we're here. Oh, this is a QGA. Journal acquired. Set the dream gate here. Can warp. Get rid of hive blood, heart and greed. Please don't have anything behind Radiance. Please don't have anything behind Radiance. I don't think Radiance has anything. I think we've gotten Radiance before. Shopkeeper's key! Let's go! Divine saving the run. It's kind of fitting that Unbreakable Greed gets a Shopkeeper's key. Heart and Greed. Honestly, I think Elegy is fine. Where can we get... Where do we need to go? Mantis Village. There we go. There's just like a bunch of miscellaneous things we're missing now. But I want to get that shopkeeper's key done. Because if they have the final dreamer, or have lantern, or have swim, it's a huge boon for us. Yeah, the only major stuff we're missing is lantern and swim. Awoken Dream Nail, Fluke Nest, Moss Knight, Spiral Scream, Hidden Memento, Soul Refill, Husk Sentry, 15 Geo, Gross Mother, Lush Moss. I like moss as an artifact. What do I want to get rid of, though? I like this one. I like the damage. I guess we get rid of Infected Rock and replace that with moss. Which lets us heal every 20 hits. Now we just need to find the miscellaneous things that we're missing. So, I guess we can do Galleon. Because that's one of the only bosses we're missing. So if we do Galleon, we can do Kalos. Or, not Kalos. We can do, the other things. What are they called? Pantheons. Took me that long to remember Pantheons. Okay. Did I ever get this room? No, I did not. Egg. Got a mask shard. Oh, we get one of these guys too. I have all 10 Grimkin flames, which means I can do NKG. Conjured Essence. Top one and right one. Okay. Oh, this is Tram. We still don't have Tram Pass, dude. Thank you. Definitely not supposed to be here. I can't believe I just, like, forgot about this room. We found the Black Egg Temple. Okay, whenever we find Monomon, we're going back. Is there anything over here? No? Okay. Okay. Basically just had to rush down. Descending dark? That's cool, but that doesn't help me. Oh. No, dude. No. Where do I even need to go in Kalo 1? I haven't gone the bottom way of Kalo 1 yet. Really? I can now get a Shape of Un as well. Oh, I don't actually die in the acid anymore. What room is this? That doesn't help me. Wait a minute. Well, Bretta Bench, my old friend. Come on. I'm so close to being done. I'm so close. God dang it. Hey, it's the Bretta climb, everybody. We are. Please, I beg of you, be my savior. Can you love key now? They found like every grub ever. Okay, I guess we try to do Flukemarm. I don't know how to do Flukemarm, considering. I guess maybe we have C-Dash and we can get through that way. We sure don't got Swim. We could have just C-dashed. Highly engaging gameplay. Sagnest Stag, okay. Wait a minute. No. Okay, where do I need to go? This is intended, I'm sure. Wait, no, that's Salubra. Why am I at Salubra? Okay, hold on. I don't know why the crosshair is on my screen permanently now, but Lantern, let's go! Okay, we need to head to Deepness now. Hold on. We can beat the game. We're gonna beat the game in this very buggy state, but you know what? It's fine. We just needed to get all the stag stations to get... Here we go. There we go. Time to fight the sun. You know, I'm so glad I played this game spoiler free. Radiance, you're garbage, dude. You're garbage. I can't even use nail arts because it pulls up the map. Dude. Bro, Radiant's head swim? That's so dumb. Why did Radiant's have swim? Where you're done. Hundred 10% in vanilla. Lay the. We got full mask shards, all vessel fragments. We got all the stupid garbage. We got 308 of the 320 journal entries. That's so stupid, dude. Why? Why? The boss essence we didn't get was No Eyes, and I forget who the other one was. But, oh well. Bro. We checked so many transitions. We only missed one in Waterways, three in Crossroads, one in Edge, one in Deep Nest. That's it. Wow. zero right dashes. Bretta with 24, Dirtmouth with 23. Dude, that's. Okay, you know what? I want to. Spoiler time. Let's check where all the other stuff is. Right? Let's check where everything is. Spoiler mode. Okay. I see. Essence, Hunter's Notes, Egg, Lore, Soul Refill. Where was Dash? That's my first question. Where was Dash? Thorns of Agony was there. Geo at Voidheart. See more journal entries. Wayward Compass, right? That was Aura. Lore. King Station Stag. A key from Tuck. Yeah, I don't see, the last Charm Notch was there in the failed tramway lifeblood cocoon, which I didn't get somehow. Yeah, where was Dash? Directional Dash was in Grim Kid Nightmare. Great slash Shockwave. Tram Pass from Soul Twister. Okay. Triple Jump from Carver Hatchers. The White Defender gave simple key. What about God Home? 15 Geo. 21 Essence. Crystal Crawler. Where the heck is right dash? I just don't see it. Where else am I missing stuff? Grimkin Flame Resting Grounds was right cloak. Where was Shade Cloak then? Because it would have given either one. Oh, I didn't beat Hive Knight, did I? Well, I think I'm going to end it there. Until next time, Cattail signing off. Bye.